I'm working in Afghanistan for 20 years about the human rights, and I had worked for human rights and rule, and I'm working for change the society mind about the human and the human role in society. Big population is uneducated, and it's special the woman. My country stay for 50 years in the war is worse than before, because the school is closed, nobody can go to job. It means they kill the women and girls in my country. The time the Afghanistan governor got fall, and about the problem, the security problem, my family decide we are needed to go out from Afghanistan. We are coming with the military airplane to America. The first one night we are staying in Virginia. After that, we are come to Wisconsin camp. After that, the department minister decide for my family, because my father is sick, we are need moving to Milwaukee. At the time we are coming in Milwaukee, I have a friend here. They are help me, and they are tell about the MATC, and they are help me for register my name in the MATC. My first time in MATC, I'm find the big building and big camp, and the kind people, they are help me. I have a two nice teacher. And they are every time talking with me, and they are help me for a problem I have, and they are talking about my country with me. ESL classes for me is more friendly, because my two teachers, they are have more patience for me, and they are help me, and sometimes they are help me for other problem I have in my life. I need more learning about the which like advanced word or advanced grammar. The time I want have better job. I have a law degree from Afghanistan. I want to continue my education to political science is here for mastery. For young girls or young boys coming from my country, it's a good option. The MATC helpful for they are. We are have two young girls. They are coming from Afghanistan. Because I know about the MATC, I'm connection these two to MATC for continue education in the MATC, and they are find the way to university. My hope is that every time, I'm just a good model for the new generation. I want Mr. Strong for other girls learning. They are can changing everything they are want. Just need to have patience and stay strong.